The piece that's always been missing in the industry is the installation process. If you have a design and a system that's been tested, products that have been certified, and then taking those products and controlling the installation process with quality management systems, with processes and procedures to provide the best possible outcome is really going to change the industry.
In today's world, with energy codes being what they are, it's not just about aesthetics for a facade, but it's about performance. And the facade is not going to perform correctly if it's not constructed correctly.
I think the industry as a whole saw the need. Early on, there was a group of contractors that got together and said, we need to have a way to differentiate the responsible bidders for projects.
It sets a standard for the industry. It's a way of communicating very clearly to the end user the qualifications of both our contractors and our craft workers.
The North American Contractor Certification Program, or NACC as it's known, has been developed by the entire industry in order to create a program that is going to improve the industry and work for the entire industry to help improve outcomes and provide the best possible outcome for a project.